YouTube, it's your boy TC back with another video, and this time it's concerning Alexandre Lacazette. This video is titled, Should Arsenal Sign Lacazette? So going back a number of seasons, 2 to 3 seasons or so, Arsenal have always been linked with this particular player. This has always been the case over the years, where we've been linked with certain players for a number of years and they never actually end up coming to the club. This time round, I think it's a bit different. There's a sense of desperation. There's a sense of a lack of world-class strikers out there. Lacazette, yes, scores goals. We all know that. He really, really does score goals. And he's a valuable player. You can add him to the team and he will bring something to the table. Would I choose him between him and Mbappe? I'd certainly go for the younger player, Mbappe. However, if we were left with no choice but to purchase Lacazette, then we'd have to go and get him. He's the next best choice. Griezmann's ruled out of the picture. Someone like Karim Benzema won't be available, I don't think, to come to Arsenal. We've been linked with him a number of times as well. So there's not any world-class strikers available out there on the market. So there's a report that's actually been circulating for the last few days that says Arsene Wenger is going to pay £50 million for Alexandre Lacazette. And the report states Arsenal are stepping up the pace as they try and clinch a £50 million deal for Lyon striker Alexandre Lacazette. Manager Arsene Wenger and chief executive Ivan Gazidis met with Lyon president Jean-Michel Aulas this week to thrash out a fee for the 26-year-old French international. The Arsenal bigwigs were snapped at Nice Airport in the south of France, as you can see from the images, as they made their way to face-to-face talks with Aulas at a luxury villa in the billionaire's playground of Cap Ferrat. Lacazette scored 37 goals for Lyon this season and has been on Wenger's shopping list for more than a year, as stated earlier on. Last month, he appeared to rule out a move to Arsenal after declaring he wanted to sign for a club in the Champions League. So, obviously, we're not going to be in the Champions League. A number of clubs have obviously been linked with Lacazette. United included have also been linked with him. But, again, I'll refer back to the French influence I think Wenger holds. This may be the one you may be also be able to secure. This deal and Mbappe's deal, I have a good feeling that one of them will come through. The article further states that Lacazette changed his tune after a move to Atletico Madrid collapsed due to their transfer ban. Initially, he was meant to go to Atletico Madrid, but obviously things didn't go well over there. They were slapped with a ban and they can't sign any players for a little while. And Lacazette added that the Champions League is important, but it is not a deal breaker for my next club, which obviously gives us confidence to see if we may be able to land him. The Premier League is interesting and I will look for a club where there are not too many players in my position, so I will not be benched, he added. So it seems as if now he's also changed his tune. According to the report, he may want to end up at Arsenal or in the Premier League, I should say. So hopefully his final destination will be Arsenal. United have lost out on Lukaku, as far as I can see, according to the reports that are coming out at the moment. So it may mean that they might step up their chase or their pursuit of Lacazette as well. So I think, based on the fact that the Mbappe deal falls through for Arsenal, we should then step up the chase for Lacazette. Should we sign him? I say yes. What do you guys think? Please leave your comments below. Thanks for watching. I'm Gunner Talk TV once again. Please subscribe to the channel, guys. If you're watching this video, just hit the subscribe button. It only takes one whole second for you to do that. So please hit the subscribe button. And thanks for watching. I'm Gunner Talk TV. It's your boy TC.